The meme cult. I've already covered this. The number one meme account on Instagram. Better than Anal Toaster. And nothing's better than Anal Toaster. Besides this. That's just what I covered right here. We're number one. Hey, join our lazy town. Post a picture with the tag The Meme Cult for a shout out. No soy un chip tortilla. Crucified Lord is the name. It's XXXTentacion. As a tree, and a tree on his forehead, and another tree on his forehead. They featured my video in their meme account. Okay, so I'm gonna make it pretty clear right now. I do know these people. I mean, it's probably pretty obvious at this point that I know these people. So let's watch this. Let's watch this thing of nature that's supposed to be good that I'm, for some reason, tagged in. So it's clearly not music. So that was a thing. Gotta do a frame by frame analysis of it though. I don't feel like we really captured the true meaningness of this meme. Okay, here we go. Let's capture this true meaningness of this meme, frame by frame, step by step, every step of the way. Here we go. So as you can see, it's a face of someone. It's a face with sunglasses, and as you could tell, the production value of this was really low. Telling by the fact that it says lit on the side as a Snapchat filter, and you can see the reflection of their phone in their sunglasses. So now they're starting with the XXXTentacion mumbling. This is where it started. This is where it all started. This is where the cancer started, where the cringe started. But we still got more to go. They can make up for it. So as you can see, the production value is getting even lower by the minute. They're shaking the camera. You can see one little orange spot right around here. Let's continue. There's still a chance for redemption. It's not coming yet. I'm not even sure how they got four-sided sunglasses. Maybe something in the shakiness of their camera. It happened. Oh, as you can see, now it all stopped and lagged. This is the effect of having to switch around your camera while you're still recording. And now you can see what looks to be a trash bag, a sweatshirt, and an unopened Christmas gift. But it's still just a shaky picture. It might be a blanket, a sweatshirt, and an actual person. It was. Trust me, it was. And it's still getting laggier and laggier by the second. And now we are looking to be looking at a picture of in the middle of the day, and they just have all the curtains closed and all the lights off, and this is a little bit of light that they have, but that might be something else. And what is right here looks to be, I can't even make it out. I can't even make it out. So now I know what it is. It's a person. It's a person having a seizure because of listening to this monstrosity of a song. They had a seizure and they did not make it out. I'm sorry to tell you, but they did not make it out alive. All humans were harmed in the making of this video. So what they are doing now looks more than just a seizure. They're having a heart attack, a seizure, a brain injury, and they're throwing up at the same time. Oh, and now we can see that they moved the phone over to the screen where I am on. Okay, so let's see what happens next, because I'm still not 100% sure about what this video is. I'm not sure if it's serious or if it's not. I don't know. So what you can hear right there was the sound of a girl laughing in the background as I say, "Hi, this is Sam Wilson's YouTube channel," and it's not. This is on Instagram, and it's not even my Instagram account. So I'm not sure what this kind of nonsense is. I'm not sure why they had me lying like that, lying to the whole world. I'm a huge fraud, and I feel bad for it. I apologize to everyone who has been affected by this, but I did not mean to lie like that. And trust me, I told them let's not have the X music. Sorry, I'm mumbling. I told them not to have that, but they didn't listen to me. So now I'm screaming on the top of my lungs as if I was getting my blowjob for the first time. I could be screaming at the sound of the X music because it's just so awful. It could be anything. So now as you can see, it's a person's legs shaky now. You can see their sweatshirt. Can't quite make out what the words are. Looks kind of green and blue with a little hint of white. It looks like a gray sweatshirt. And you can kind of make out their sunglasses. Now, I told them to wear the other sunglasses that they had, the other pair, but they didn't listen to me. The other pair was better. But there's still more. So now it looks like they're even having more of a seizure. They're dying out dead. This is the end. I trust me, this was the end of it. There was no more hope. I called their parents and I'm like, hey, I'm sorry, but this is it. It's over now. And they were like, what did you do, Sam? And I'm like, I don't know. I didn't cause this. So now as you can see, they're punching a blanket. You know, most people would punch a pillow, but they decided to take it to the next level. They punched a blanket. And then they even carried it over on top of them. I'm not sure if they think this is their little set. Let's continue. There might be more. Yeah, that's pretty much what we've been seeing the whole time. And then there's me again. There's me. I don't know what I'm doing. They didn't give me direction. They just was like, okay, let's go. So that's where it ended. That's where it ended. That was the cringiest meme of all time. I was in it, but it's the best meme of all time. So don't fucking judge. These people are my friends, and they put up with me, and I put up with them. Oh, fuck. The meme cult. I've already said this. The best meme account on Instagram. Go follow them, or I'll come to your house, grab your kitty cat, put it over your face while you're sleeping, and have catnip on your face so the kitty cat has to scratch all over your face and then rip every bit of skin out of your face, and then the catnip will fall inside of your face, and then they'll have to go crawl inside of your face, and then they'll find a mouse in there, and then they'll eat it and scratch inside of you, and then you'll die. So just go follow them. God, this was so f***ing cringy. I want to thank you guys for watching. Please leave a like. If you didn't like this video, please leave a dislike and leave a hate comment telling me what I did wrong. And as always, Sam for Korean Leader.